Meanwhile, the Creighton men's soccer team also meeting the media today. Former longtime assistant Johnny Torres taking the reins of the Jays. And before Torres does any teaching on the field, he wants his players to learn CU's history that includes 5 trips to the College Cup.
I think there's some guys that come into our program not knowing our history. I think once they're educated on our history and they understand what it is they're embarking on to be part of this program, I think now we can hold them up to those standards that we're looking for.
The Jays open the regular season August 30th at North Carolina.